A Sunwing. Good. I'll be roosting on the peaks above the base.
When you're wounded, you have to strike back. Draw blood.
Hey! Can I get one damn minute to mourn my friend?
Regala is going to slaughter my tribe to overthrow Hikaru. The Zeniths have Beta and Gaia. We can't sit around wallowing in our losses.
Katalo's right. We must fight.
Oh, all right. So what are we gonna do, huh? Take on all of Regala's rebels?
Not to mention the Zeniths. What can we even do? Throw ourselves at their base?
Something like that. So,
after we lost contact with you, we regrouped and went to Gemini. What happened? The recording we found on Varl's focus cut off when that Zenith, Eric...
The Zeniths were tracking Hephaestus. When Gaia trapped it in Gemini, they... They knew where we were. After... Varl tried to stop them. They took Beta and Gaia. I only survived because one of the Zeniths turned against the others to save me.
One of them? Well... At least we didn't lose you too. So what do we do now?
We're going to defeat the Zeniths and get Beta and Gaia back. But first, we're going to stop Regala.
How?
Back in Gemini, Beta gave me a gift. There's something I need to do first to make it work, but it could put an end to the bloodshed.
Word is, Regala's readying her army for an all-out assault on the Grove. I need to be there.
I know. Go. Stand with Hikaru. And keep an eye on the sky.
Strike true as the Ten.
The rest of you, whatever preparations you need to make, upgrades, resupplies, get on it. It won't be long before we take the fight to the Zeniths.
We'll be ready, Aloy. And when you're ready, meet me outside the east exit. I'd like to have a word in private.
Even when things are darkest, you're the flame that lights the way forward.
Just tell me one thing. Am I gonna get to smash up a bunch of Zenith bastards?
We all are.
Good.
Before I do anything else, I should check on Zoe. It sounded important.
Thank you.
I thought you were gonna go fight some Tanakh.
I wanted to check in with you first.
Yeah, don't worry about me. I'm just, picking up the pieces like everyone else. They'll be there when you need me.
I never doubted that.
Oh, good. I'm glad you're back.
So am I. Do you think so we'll be okay?
I don't think anyone's ever okay after losing the one they love. I can't tell you she's handling it better than I ever did. That keeps the rest of us level-headed.
I know you hate waiting, but you'll have to stay back here a little longer.
Well, you go do what you gotta do, but are you okay? It's not just Varl we lost. Beta's gone. I almost lost it when I realized my sister had been taken by Dervahl back in the Sundom.
I'm getting her back. That's all that matters.
Understood.
I need to get going.
You better get there before Katalo tries to take on Regala's entire army by himself. Yeah, do me a favor. Don't go disappearing on us again.
I'll do my best. You look busy.
My studies are a good distraction. Especially after Cauldron Gemini. Varl, Beta, Gaia... gone. And that's just the beginning. The Zeniths want to rob us of our future, too.
We won't let that happen. Tilda, the Zenith that Beta mentioned, she was the one who rescued me.
Did she say why?
She knew Elizabeth Sobek. Seems to think helping me is honoring her in some way. She was willing to share information on both Silence's plans and the other Zeniths.
But you still don't trust her. Where I come from, the more valuable the knowledge shared, the higher the price extracted. I'd be careful if I were you, Aloy.
So, all of the tribes here are new to you?
Yes. I've been studying up on them. The most fascinating one thus far has been the Tanakh. An entire culture based on the holograms of an ancient museum. There's much they've misinterpreted, not unlike the Quen. But still, there's a nobility to what they've become. They're honorable and fearless.
And deadly. How are you holding up?
Varl's loss is heavy on everyone's mind. I didn't know him well, but I can see how much he meant to the others. Zoe and Arend seem to have taken to it the hardest, but I don't quite know what to say to them.
They need time to sort through it.
And what about you? Will time heal your wounds?
I don't know. I try not to think about it. Seems like everyone's ready to take the fight to the enemy.
Katalo more than most. If I were this Regala, I wouldn't want to cross him on the battlefield.
Regala still has a lot of machines on her side.
That's where you come in, I suspect.
If my plan works. I should get going. Be ready to go on my signal, okay?
I won't let you down.
I know.
It's all going to be okay. We can't give up now. Didn't think you'd be back so soon.
Tilda's the one who rescued me. Same one that spoke to Beta when none of the others would.
Did she say why she saved you?
She knew Elizabeth Sobek. Seems to think helping me is honoring her in some way. She was willing to share information on both Silence's plans and the other Zeniths.
But you still don't trust her. Where I come from, the more valuable the knowledge shared, the higher the price extracted. I'd be careful if I were you, Aloy.
I have to go now.
May the ancestors guide you.
Feels empty in here without Gaia. Focus. It's Worlds. I used to think no Nora would ever accept one. But Worlds did. Even when he was overwhelmed, he refused to let me push him away. I failed Worlds, the Gemini. I should have pushed harder, I should have done more. So Sylan's plan was to trick Regala into sacrificing her tribe in a hopeless battle against the Zeniths. It's so heartless. Hikaru, Dekka, Katalo, countless others. I won't let their lives be thrown away. When it looks impossible, look deeper. Fight like you can win. I will, Rost. Now and always.
Thank you.
fingers feel stiff in this cold.
Over here, Aloy. We would come out here to tend to the garden. Sometimes I needed fresh air. Other times we would simply sit and watch the sunrise. So when we returned from Gemini, it seemed fitting that he be laid to rest here. Now he can always look out at Plainsong and... further east, to the Nora Sacred Lands.
He would have liked that.
He often spoke of his sister, Bala. He said she used to gather her favorite golden blooms and tie them to her spear. Their mother called it useless, but Bala was stubborn.
Yeah, she seemed like that.
It wasn't easy. But I tracked down the flower. Gathered its seeds.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the sea rises, as certain as stone.
From death follows new life. So it is with the land. And so it is with us. I'm with child, Aloy. I was going to tell him when he got back from Gemini. Instead, one day, I'll bring our child here. We'll sit among the blooms. And watch the sunrise.
I never got to tell him. To thank him. For saving my life, sure, but also... for not giving up on me.
He always knew.
To look after them. I'll try to visit again when I can. But for now, I need to go to the fabrication terminal to install the new override on my spear. Then I'll use it on a sunwing. And get ready for an entrance Regala will never forget.
When you have the time.
Sure. Yeah, of course.
Might be a way to deal with my... anger.
Yeah, beating the crap out of me makes you feel better. I'm all for it.
Think you can manage things here while I go help Hikaru?
Stopping Regala's war.
It'll help us take the fight to the Zeniths?
Yes.
Then I'll make sure the rest of us are ready upon your return.
Okay. I know we both want to make the Zeniths pay for what they've done, but once we infiltrate their base, our priority will be to get Gaia and Beta out of there.
Don't worry. I won't go seeking revenge like some blood-crazed Tanakh. Wherever your arrow strikes, mine will follow.
Let's hope we hit our targets. We'll be facing Spectre drones soon. Erend and Catalo have fought them before, so...
I already asked them to run us through some combat drills. Erend moves like an oaf, but he's good with that hammer.
How's Erend doing?
For a moment there, he thought he'd lost both you and Varl. But he never truly succumbed to despair. Guess that Oseram's stubbornness comes in handy sometimes.
I need to get going.
Whatever you plan on doing against Regala, you better return to us in one piece.
I'll try. Override installed. Now to find a sunwing. I think there are some roosting at the top of the mountain.
No, we've never played machines right together.
Oh no. I got enough trouble with Catalo, always kicking my ass.
Who says I'm any good at it?
The way my luck's going, I'll bet you're a pro.
I need to find a sunwing to override. Better head up the mountain. Good. There are sunwings up here. We'll have to approach them quietly.
Whoa! Head rush. Tilda, I'm in the air.
Then you'll want to pick up an energy cell on one of the ancient Horus Titans. But first you must send out a pulse to activate them. I've sent you the necessary software. To deploy it, you'll have to override one of the communication machines you refer to as Tallnex. There's one in the middle of the desert that should do nicely.
On it.
There's a Tallneck. Need to get on top of its head. Now, how to land this thing? Okay, Tilda, I've overridden the Tallneck.
Good, and the energy cells are now primed. Simply pick one up on a Horus. The nearest one should be northwest of your position. Dropping it on Regala's machine should produce quite a spectacle.
Thanks for the assist.
I told you, I want to help.
Where's the energy cell? I have the Titan's back. Got the cell. Now onto the Grove. This Tallneck should have reactivated all the energy cells in the region. I should be able to pick up more from any Horus I fly to. It'll be useful, even after I deal with Regala.
It's all over, Chaplain.
I gotta drop it now. Here it goes.
The tide has turned! Push through! End of the line.
mine, Hakone. Now on your knees, and I'll give you the death you didn't have the spine to give me.
They're down! The machines! All of them! They're down!
What? How's that possible?
Regala!
Enough bloodshed! Let's settle this. You and me.
Easy to say when you're atop a machine.
Well, that was just to get your attention. I don't need any help to take you down.
Fine. I accept your challenge. And once I'm done with you, I'll get to finish the slaughter.
We'll see about that.
The duel is set. Let none interfere.
Yeah, it is. Giving up.
I waited for the battle that was.
Here I am again, on my knees before bootlicks and cowards. Go ahead, run me through.
Shut your mouth, traitor.
It was you who flew in on the wings of the Ten. You who challenged her. By our rights, you must decide her fate. I spared her once. It only made things worse. She was the best of my marshals. What a waste.
She's dangerous, all right. But maybe that's exactly what I need.
Cowards! What more do you have to conspire about?
Whether you live or die, I'm not here to forgive you for your crimes. But there's another battle ahead. Against an enemy more powerful than anything you can imagine. And I need people. A squad. That's willing to do whatever it takes.
I don't want your mercy.
It's not mercy. The battle I'm talking about will be charging into a nightmare.
A better death than this? Yes. My blood is yours. Your enemies are mine.
Meet us at our stronghold, in the mountains near Plainsong.
You mean to send her alone? Without even an armed guard?
She does not need it.
I will be there. You have my word.
I'll hold you to it.
Chief, there's something you both need to see. In the throne room. He surrendered to our guards outside the grove. Claims he has an urgent message for the Outlander who defeated Regala.
So, state it.
It's for her alone. From an interested party.
I'm gonna need some privacy.
Clear the room. Put him with the rest of Regala's soldiers.
I'll see you back at base.
You saved the tribe. Let me help you with your mission.
No. With Regala gone, you have a chance to build the future you dreamed of. So get to your task.
Then at least allow me to give you this. Armor for the battle ahead. May it keep you safe.
Thank you.
Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Oh, it's a pleasure to see you too, Silence.
Congratulations on your victory. You saved the Tanakh for a few weeks. Unfortunately, you've doomed the entire planet as well.
Wrong. I don't need a Tanakh army to defeat the Zenus.
Oh, Eloy. Have you learned nothing about the enemy we're up against?
More than you, hiding whatever hole you found. My idea is just better than anything you ever came up with.
Go on.
No, not here. We're doing this my way. Face to face, and with the weapon you've developed.
And why would I agree to that?
Because I'm your only way of beating the Zeniths, and getting the copy of Apollo that's on their ship. So meet me at my base. Mountains west of Plainsong. Time to submit to the inevitable Silence and follow the person who actually knows what she's doing. Don't be late. Tilda, you there? I did it. Silence is on board, so head to my base.
Impressive. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Now that I can fly, I might want to see what else I can do before I head back.
So, Aloy, you've added yet another deed to your name, and I'm guessing by the look in your eyes that you're not done yet.
Not quite.
Is there anything we can do? We owe you that much.
After everything you've been through, you're one of the best people to support Hikaru's bid for peace. Not just between the clans, but with the Karja too.
Then I will. You have my word.
And until my last breath, I'll make sure the tribe remembers all that you've done for us.
Yeah, try. The next time I'm on leave, I'm heading to the Grove.
New visions.
Myself.
It's a strong sign that we should fight
the Karja. It isn't the flame of the desert. Good day. Guess I was wrong.
And so the Wings of the Ten found us when things were at their direst.
I'm not some legend come to life, Chitaka.
That may be, but we will always be in your debt.
I know. As soon as I get leave, I'm heading over to train.
Ateka, I figured I'd see you here.
Of course. The Lolan clan fought for our own today. And like the day Hikaru conquered the Grove, we stand victorious. I see the same look in his eyes as I did then. Hope restored. His vision for us endures.
He'll need your continued support, I'm sure.
And he will always have it. Thank you for everything, Aloy.
Discover how to get Trent's clean home field advantage in the desert.
Kala was shown mercy.
From the arena.
Aloy, never doubted you knew how to make an entrance, but that, ooh, that was something else.
Didn't think I'd find you here.
You know, I just thought a battle that'll be sung about for generations wouldn't sound as epic if the Desert Commander were missing. I would not have shown Regala mercy. But who am I to argue with the champion killer?
So, save a chief.
Wish I could have seen Regala's face when she saw you flying on that machine. Wish I could have seen Regala's face when she saw you flying on that machine.
Maybe even catch you some fights in the arena. Hikaru commands my blade. Your courage serves you well.
That settles it.
Aloy!
Wallbreaker! Back with the wings of the Ten. You racked up a lot of bees.
Marshal Avira.
What did I tell you, Aloy? You get into the craziest of fights. And I saw it with my own eyes. Best day ever.
I'm just glad I got here in time.
So what's next for you then? The scabs on the glowing island?
Soon, yeah.
Then their days are numbered. Good luck.
You doubted the chief's word?
That one's changed too. Uh-huh. Don't mind.
You up for a game of strike later?
Hikaru has united the clans once again.
Here walks an ally of the Tanakh. Honor and strength.
Nice choice. Here walks an ally of the Tanakh.
Champion.
May your blade hold.
Good day, ally of the Tanakh.
Stay in the arena.
Blade be bright. She's the one who defeated Regala.
I'm ready for the next culprit.
You think the commander will pick you as a marshal candidate?
That she flew is certain.
If it isn't Regala's conqueror, she owe you our thanks,
champion.
She flies
on the wings of the Ten is always welcome at this arena.
What can I do for you, Aloy? Good luck on the hunt.
Well, I guess I should go.
Safe travels.
He's going to try, and I hope I'm there to watch him get his ass.
There it is. You. Outlander, you have won. I never thought we'd see the vision. Always be vigilant. You need supplies?
The Ten have spoken
to us anew.
Yeah. The next time I'm on leave, I'm going to be
broke.
Strike true as the Ten.
My blade's not as quick as I'd like.
Well?
Maybe if I move this piece there.
Here for?
Come and look.
You owe me 20 shards.
something extra. The arena mag with the frost claws.
Nope. One who flew on the wings of the dead. You're in. Under Hikaru's.
Regala didn't stand a chance.
Did the enemy give you any trouble out there?
Hail Regala's conqueror.
An honor to greet you. Every Tanakh will remember your theme. May honor guide you.
Startle anyone. Better land.
Thank you.
flying up here. Flying lower is probably safer. Maybe a signal for my focus. Machines. Better be careful.
I need off this thing. Be the one Harry and Christy are on.
That'll make things easier. Just gotta look for the coin's gyro compass on that rack. Should be able to look for that gyro compass with my focus. There's no compass here. The machines could have scavenged it out of the wreckage. I should check any scrap piles left around the island, just to be sure. Let's hope I can find the gyro compass in one of those scrap piles. That's it. This thing took a beating. Not sure it still works. Better take it to Harry and Christia. Maybe they can fix it. Let's stretch those wings.
Ancestors.
Are you sure you're all right?
By the ancestors, you're back. Is that?
I'm sorry.
It's broken. Our last hope.
No. There has to be a way to fix it.
How?
We just need to replace the batteries and the sensor unit.
Right, because they're just lying around a jungle for us to find. Wait.
The ancient fleet.
It might have what we need.
What ancient fleet?
When we abandoned our ship, we were washed ashore on a beach southwest of here.
There were ships built by the ancestors there.
Overseer Bohai will never let us go there. He won't risk losing any more navigators. He needs us to guide the fleet home.
No one's going home without a working gyro compass.
I can get them for you.
You'll need to look for a sensor unit. They're usually on a ship's antenna.
And batteries. Three of them. They're small, so they might be hard to find.
I've got something for that.
We put our faith in you once again, ancestor.
Thank you.
Terium and Christy are some of the ancient ships in this area. I'll take a look. There's a shipwreck on the beach. I don't think I'll find any ancient ships in here. There, a sunken ship. Maybe it has what Harium and Christy need to fix the gyro compass. Ship's antenna. Let's hope the sensor unit is still intact. No sensor unit. But there isn't any recording.
This is the USS Anchorage, hailing. Anyone who's left. The Medina, the Omaha, and the New Orleans are down. And the swarm just cracked the Harris open like an egg. Incoming! Hold on! The lead Horus is heavily damaged. If we can concentrate fire, maybe we can still take it down.
I think we've got a ping on the Hamilton! Lost it! Sensors down! We're sailing blind!
It sounds like their sensor unit was taken out. They were trying to reach other ships. I guess I should find the batteries now. My focus should pick them up. I should use my focus to spot the pilot's hearing and Christine. My focus should help me see if there are any batteries lying around. There. Looks like some sort of power source. Must be a battery. Here to go. Chance the current stops some of these power sources onto the ocean floor. Maybe between the two wrecks? Another battery. There has to be a power source near the ship's antenna. not there, I can at least check the wreckage underneath. Focus picked up coordinates from the transmission I found. There's more shipwrecks there. One might have an intact sensor. I think I'm back in range of the vista point. I could try to find where the image was taken. Before I can look for the sensor the Quen need. I should be able to check out that antenna now. Get it from the stash later. An intact sensor unit. This should be all that Harriman and Christia need. Looks like there's one more transmission in here.
This is the Hamilton. Anchorage, your transmission has been received. Targeting the lead Horus.
Just lost the starboard.
This is the Hamilton.
Ending, is it?
Anchorage, your transmission has been received. Targeting the lead Horus.
Just lost the starboard missile battery. Can't fire. We're empty.
Damn it.
Captain, there's nothing left to fire. Your orders.
Set a course for the Horus chassis. Ramming speed.
I believe in the expedition.
Terribly sorry.
I found what you need.
Thank you. I'll get working on the gyro compass immediately. I'm coming home, Miandra.
You've done us a great kindness, Aloy. Christia is not the only one with people waiting back home. She'll be able to fix that gyro compass in no time. We'll never be able to thank you enough. But this should be a start.
If you need anything, tell Bohai to contact Alva. I'm sure she can help.
May the ancestors steer us true.
I'm sure he'll be
I can't believe we're actually going home.
First, we need to put this thing together.
Well done, stranger.
Ancestor. Well done. My offer to provide you with weapons still stands.